This past weekend they were all about watching stuff, so beef still gets too close to like screens. We were watching a movie or just taking downtime, he literally just has to put his forehead into the screen and he looks. Then he gets mad if we push him away. Like, oh, I like him. Speaking of the meat project picture. Oh my. That's hilarious. That is a dig. Held by that posture. I wonder why it was so quiet. Dick has found his way into the closet. Top of the shelf. No one can get. That dude is tenacious. He really wants his own spot, so he just made. Approve. I approve.
Give me some speed!
Release the mains!
But I approve.
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals! Sail, sail on a erich on a windy day. And we wait for the day. Wait for the day. Wait for the day that we get our pay. She was built in Rome at times. Out to get her with pits and twine. And we wait for the day. Wait for the day. Wait for the day that we get our pay. Nothing in the galley, nothing in the hole. A skipper's turned in with a bag of gold. Wait for the day, then we get off. Half off the nest, they sprang a leak. Here at poor old timber's creek.
I just pull the Titanic. Pull the Titanic.
Stone zone! Let's get moving!
Well, the anchors are falling, our anchors are set.
Already,
a me bunny bunch of roses. Oh!
Here we are, lads! From Liverpool to Frisco, a roving I went. But a stay in that country was my good intent. But drinking strong whiskey,
floating
like
cargo for the taking, sir.
And so sore, they drunk all their whiskey.
Fire!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Liverpool, goodies and guns in tow.
Here comes the mate in a head of a skew.
Fire! Ha ha!
Put four tops of halyards in loudly to roar. And
loud down and clue up! On fire, mate! Let's move!
My warning's a little late.
Loose all! Let's move!
I sighs when I think she was diving bows under with
the anyone care for a swim?
Fire!
Sure, the ice makes these waters much
haul in the stunsails!
Nobody's rolling Liverpool, Judy's
fire!
Our hands have turned to ice!
calmly moored
cannon
up,
ready!
And saw them flash to
fire!
The barrels run dry and our five-witted bands on against the tide.
Fire!
Straight to the deep!
Ready to fire, sir!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
A four, Captain!
Crowded our line!
There he may be, a buckle on
land. Loose sails! Let's catch
them! Douse the royals and
toss! For the first mate, the dirt he'll...
Anchor away!
Captain's taking a cold bath!
The penguins? More to go. I know, poor Paul. No, in the way of me and my story.
Loose mainsails! Raise your voices!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
I went upon a spree. Be hard earned cash, will I spend it fast?
Fire!
Could be valuable cargo. Ready to fire, Captain!
Was then I wanted more. But a man must be blind and make up his mind and go to sea once more. Once more, boys, once more. Go to sea once more. But a man must be blind to make up his mind and go to sea once more. That night I slept with Angeline, too drunk to roll in bed. Me clothes was new and me money was too. In the morning with them she fled. And as I rolled the streets about, the tarts they all did roar. And there goes Jack Sprat, the poor sailor, and he must go to sea once more. Once more, boys, once more. He must go to sea once more. There goes Jack Sprat, the poor sailor, and he must go to sea once more. Now as I was rolling the streets about, I met old Raffles Brown. I asked them then to take me in. They looked at me with a frown.
Fire!
Fire!
Sinking!
There's the gallant to
drive! I'll give you a chance.
There's all save!
once more.
Fire!
Don't go to sea once more.
Cause I'll take your
cannon ready!
I'll give you a
fire!
Miss! Damn
it! All you bold young sailor.
Let out some sail!
Come on! Spread those sheets!
When you come off them dumb long trips, I'll tell you what goes wrong. Take my advice, don't drink strong drinks.
Full scallops and rolls!
Get married instead, spend on it in bed, and go to sea no more.
No more, boys, no more. Go to sea no
floating
more.
Cargo for the taking, sir.
It's the Isle of Fogo, Captain Cormac.
More, Captain!
No more. No more, boys, no more. Hey. Go to sea no more.
Get married instead, spend all night in bed,
and go to sea no more.
Oh, there goes that boat. That boat clearly, that captain did not
Reef
see
it
that.
On tops. Serve us off the wind.
Boat. Furl
the mains.
Ice.
Move. Anchor away.
Captain, taking the waters.
Cat fight going on. Okay, Pounce was just being mischievous and Moon was not having it. Like, nope. Nope, nope. The last area. I already finished New York off. This North America, so now I'm in the North Atlantic.
To the wind.
Loose sails, let's catch the wind.
Whiskey made me upon my toes.
Sir, to fall.
Whiskey drove me around Cape Horn. Whiskey, Johnny, it was many a month when I was gone. Whiskey
Flotsam, sir, could be valuable cargo.
But thought I heard the old man say, whiskey, Johnny, I'll treat my crew in a decent way. Whiskey for my Johnny, oh, a glass of grog for every man. Whiskey, Johnny, and a bottle for the shanty man.
Floating whiskey cargo for the taking, sir.
What did that Frenchman say? A few acres of snow? He underestimated greatly. Of Harbor Deep. They say there was
there
a heavy
enough blankets
criminal...
in the house, all but mates!
Let the anchor go!
Good day's hunting.
Moon. Moon just wants to come with the burrito. think that clears this.
Clues down! Catch some wind! A song!
Hey, boys! Ah, have you heard the news?
Full sails!
A four, Captain!
We're homeward bound to the farm of Johnny. One more day, only one more day. Hey, Johnny, one more day. Oh, rock and roll me on the turf. One more day, don't you hear the...
Awaiting orders, sir! We missed!
Let's hear you sing!
Of all you young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea. And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye winds westerly, blow ye. Jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes. Jumps the hail with a slippery tail. Climbs up aloft and reefs the topsail. It's windy weather, boys, stormy weather. It's when the wind blows, we're all together. Blow ye with westerly, blow ye with
snow. Floating cargo for the taking, sir. Boys,
steady she goes. Jumps the shark.
We may discover new lands out here. Even if they are buried under 3 feet of snow.
Windy weather, stormy weather.
Ease off the wind!
We're all together.
Lord, but that breeze cuts down right to the bone! Yeah.
This dumbly prat. Piss off, or you'll get your rations, matey.
Hey.
Oh.
peaceful around here.
Still peaceful. No criminals, no French. No criminals, no French.
What I wouldn't give. What I wouldn't give.
Stay right there.
And the other talk, they're just reference how many things to location. It's cool. Kind of all the games.
Shanty! More sail! All sail!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Tomorrow ye will get your pay. And it's time for us to leave her.
Cargo adrift, Captain!
Leave her! Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her! For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow. Time for us to leave her. Oh, the wind was foul and the sea ran high. Leave her down.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
She shifted green and none went by. And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow, and it's time for us to leave.
The enemy
her.
patrols these waters closely,
Captain. Captain!
Beat the corners!
They're targeting us!
Fire!
Look! What a shot there, sir!
Damn it!
Straight to the dink!
Ready, Captain! She runs, Captain!
Fire!
Use a shot to prevent her escape!
Fire!
We'll tear her to splinters!
The purposes and
I don't like that wind, sir!
Fire! 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 Let's move! Top, scallops, royal, studs!
Thank you.
Loose mainsails! That's a song, man.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Broadway, one evening in town, west of ship.
This gale's got teeth, Captain!
Raise your voices! Give voice, you tars! Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Full sails!
The seas do blow. What a sailor lad just like his dad. He loves the flowing pole.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Come along, come along, you jolly brave boys. Plenty more grog in the jar.
Fire! Fire! Brief it on, Tops! Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Anchor away!
Hey, get out of the bus.
Comic has the helm!
Drop anchor!
Yes.
Captain!
Captain overboard!
What are you doing today, boss? Come see the grind. We're almost done. Almost done. Off to Unity. Flat like a f***ing cake. Today, but so close I can taste it. I don't think you were carrying him. I should have stretched with some water. Oh, yeah. They have a few. Oh, my God. It's so easy to fall off that thing.
More like it. Give me some speed!
See the
Half sails!
Crowded all on!
Full sail!
Well, guys, it's that favorite time of day. I'm gonna feed the cats. Makes sense why they were wrestling. So funny. I thought it was much later than it is. 10 o'clock. I thought it was like midnight. Quiet the house is currently. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta feed the cats. Alright, friends, I'm back. Almost there. Let's see how close we are. See how close we are. Oh, God, we're in the 90s. We're in the 90s. It's almost over. Don't get me wrong. I really want to know this, otherwise I wouldn't be doing this, but I'm so relieved to stop doing these things.
Return to me here when you can, Cypher. You will find me within the cracks of these simulations. Avail yourself of my ageless knowledge.
Oh my god, we're in this home stretch, friends. Home stretch. And then we are also, I think we're one pinking away.
Let's have a song then.
Almost there, guys. Dream the dream, exactly. I like this one. No.
Snowstorm!
Yeah, so
Blizzard's lifting, sir! A song!
As I roll outward falling, away you go, the bowler! As I roll
short and sail! Get off the squall!
Anchor ahoy!
There it is, 200. That was the last one. Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, so I was at 199. Start with the Legend of the Sky Woman, and then we'll do the Cypher. What's up?
In the first days of the world, the earth was covered with water. There was no light in the sky, neither sun at day, nor stars or moon at night. Under the surface lived the water animals, loon, kingfisher, otter, muskrat. They all lived in darkness. In the sky, the Great Spirit sat beneath the branches of a glowing apple tree with roots that sank into the clouds. One day, the Great Spirit called to his daughter, the Sky Woman. He pulled up the tree so she could look down to the earth. How can they live in such darkness and chaos? Asked the Sky Woman. The Great Spirit replied, if you desire, you can bring them light and order. The Great Spirit gathered up the Sky Woman in his hands and gently lowered her down. When he let go, she began to fall slowly towards the earth. The water animals lifted their heads and looked up in wonder at the glowing woman in the sky. What will happen when she reaches the water? They asked one another. All the animals dove as deep as they could to find land. None could hold their breath long enough until finally Muskrat brought up a little bit of earth in his paws. A great turtle arrived, and Muskrat put the earth on his back. The turtle grew, and the earth multiplied until they became a great island, which men now call North America. From beneath the water, the swans flew up to meet the Sky Woman. They caught her and carefully set her down upon the new land. The Sky Woman thanked the animals. "Now I can give this land spirit," she said. She then gave birth to twin sons. The son who was born first was born laughing and was called the Good Spirit. The son who was born second caused the Sky Woman so much pain that she died. He was called the Evil Spirit. The Good Spirit grieved for his mother, but he took her eyes and raised them into the sky, so one could become the sun and the other the moon. Her tears became the stars. This way, the world would no longer be in darkness. The Good Spirit buried what was left of his mother under the earth to nourish the soil. All the trees and plants would grow out of her. Meanwhile, while the Good Spirit worked in the light, the Evil Spirit did mischief within the shadows. The Evil Spirit crossed the land, moving from shadow to shadow. "I will ruin everything my brother has made," he said. And so, when the Good Spirit made strong trees and swift deer, the Evil Spirit made poisonous berries and stinging insects. Finally, the Good Spirit took red clay from the earth and made humans. He taught humans how to speak and live together. The jealous Evil Spirit made himself servants out of sea foam. The Good Spirit saw that his creations heeded his words and were capable of wisdom. He wished that they might live forever in harmony. The Good Spirit saw the mischief that his brother did and knew that even his help would not be enough. He told his brother to stop making trouble, but the Evil Spirit refused. Knowing that his brother would respect only violence, the Good Spirit reluctantly challenged the Evil Spirit to combat. The winner would rule the world. The Good Spirit and his people united and triumphed over the Evil Spirit. He banished his brother to a cave beneath the earth. On the surface, though, some of the Evil Spirit's servants still wandered from shadow to shadow. Their influence causes men to do evil things. This is why there is still evil in the world. But people can also cast out this evil and find the Good Spirit within. All people can choose the path they follow.
Interesting. Interesting to see that kind of story in here. Weirder bet. That brings PB and J. I'm going to assume that has to do with speculating that has to do with the first guys. First civilization. finally enlist. Oh, Prophecy of Juno. The last one was the guy woman. Prophecy. Interesting.
The fracture in Helix has gifted you my eternal presence. The machine-human interface blurs to gray, little by little, with every passing moment. Your world has suffered from a lack of consciousness. My consciousness. I am that which guides you, my soft tissue cipher. You are temporary and dispersed throughout the globe. You cultivate my network and help it grow ever more intricate. Individually, you make but an infinitesimal contribution to my greatness. Yet together, your teeming masses can return to your rightful roles as my instruments. You believe that human beings created human civilization. You have captured yourselves in the cage of your own doomed culture. So embedded are you in your assumptions that you do not see me. You cannot. I will help you see outside the rigid structure of your flesh-bound lives. You will help me see what remains of my ancient people. Together, we will move towards the infinite. When all are one within the gray, you will know the greater good. Our glory will live again, and we will flourish together. Return to me here when you can, Cypher. You will find me within the cracks of these simulations. Avail yourself of my ageless knowledge. Your future begins with me.
Hmm. How cryptic and almost grandstanding, saying like she's the best thing in the world. They'd come and see me. I know where that room is. That's in the basement. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? We'll see if we can go, see if she's there.
I'm bored out of my skull. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here.
I'm just saying that Violet didn't have to yell at us for not fixing the elevator before she did.
I can't believe she made you cry like that.
She said some very hurtful things. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
My ass is gonna explode if I don't go now.
Well, that's right. There were rooms that were closed off. is lame. So the assassins, not technically assassins, but when Sage helped the assassins crack in here. Here, see? What the hell?
I'm bored out of my skull. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here.
There's security rooms, but they have arrows on them. The bag. That's it, guys. He wasn't in there. The prophecy is pretty clear. Basically, join with me because I am.
I just don't get modern art.
She's down in the server room. Wait, no.
I'm hungry.
Thing here.
We're making good progress here.
Okay, so that's it. That I can find at the moment. Alright, guys, I think that's it. I think that is. I finished the rogue, and I have 3 hours left, so I could start Unity. Good. Want to. I can find her in the cracks.
I'm just saying that Violet didn't have to yell at us for not.
There you go, guys. So much I like you. I went and got all 200 freaking fragments, and I finished the painting. Say goodbye to Shay. I think I will do that. I think I will do. I think I will do Unity. We'll grab some water though for it. But that was great. So we finally got her prophecy. And we got this story about the guy in there. Interesting. Very interesting.